you know, he was on Face the Nation Sunday, and I found him remarkably composed. He made a very good presentation, and he did not just give talking points. He actually seemed to try to answer the questions. The only question he really didn't give a definitive answer to was when I asked him, did he plan to contact any of our other adversaries, North Korea?